Welcome back to another video with Trader Cross Country slash track. Today we're playing soccer and you're going to be so amazed by our skills because everyone here plays soccer and they're all super good. Alright, we've been planning this event for like a year. And Joey thinks he can beat me, but he's going down.
Definitely not.
I got the first pick because I won rock, paper, scissors.
You cheated.
Okay. I'm going to make a smart decision.
Don't do it.
And pick Alyssa here. She plays soccer.
Are you kidding me?
Okay, Rory, you're on my team.
Do you guys have a team strategy?
I have no clue.
Win!
Hey, Joey, dude.
All we're gonna do is run around trying to score. That's all that matters.
We have a strategy?
I agree.
No strategy.
Do you guys have a team strategy?
You know, I think we're just gonna try to get it to be Bill's and see what we can do with it. You know, that was everyone else's plan. I didn't really have a say in it, even though I'm the captain, but it's fine. Good luck. See how it goes. Thank you.
When did you stop playing soccer?
Okay, time out.
Game one's done.
Game one done. I would say overall it was a 10 out of 10. Super entertaining. The talent is just, you can't compare anything to it. Both teams just really did a great job.
Yeah. Leela avoided getting hit.
Yeah.
Barely. Yeah. She's just become a target, but it's okay.
What?
Joey won the first game.
I don't know what she was thinking, but just too easy.
Joey, you can't even...
Whoa! You see those passes out there? Yeah. I know the
place. It's redemption time. That's just my warm-up, you know? My legs are a little, you know...
Excuses.
I ran this morning.
Excuses. I ate McDonald's yesterday, so... Yeah.
I had ice cream.
McDonald's ice cream? McDonald's ice cream.
But I had a lot of ice cream.
What's a lot of ice cream?
Like a lot. Okay, yeah. Actually, I'm just kidding.
Look, excuses!
I only had one ice cream sandwich.
Well, if you don't pick Rory, you're not even going to lose again.
Well, I think since I lost, I get the first pick.
You got first pick last time.
Yeah, but I lost.
Rock, paper, scissors?
That sounds great.
Yep. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Yay! Sierra gets first pick. I'm a boss at rock, paper, scissors. Joey's just... chilling.
It's okay, I'm still gonna win. I mean, it happened last time, so.
I can pick. Being smart, I'm picking Rory.
Wow, thanks.
Hey, Tom.
Leave places to get breakfast burritos in the comments, so that way we can get some comments.
Yes, Shelby!
That's all I gotta say right here.
No, I don't
want to say. We lost.
I let down my team.
We went 1-1. Not like.
Every time you get a free frosty.
Yeah. So you can go there right now. So, yeah. Nice. I don't know what else to say. I think our team had a better game. But, you know.
I mean, we switched teams, so if I kept my team, it would.
Alright. So the only way to settle this transfer is me and Joey just have to go against each other, but we're doing it 2v2.
Correct.
So it's Joey and John versus me and Nick.
I want to play.
Well, we have to have goalies, so we need two more people.
Would you like to be a goalie, Ben?
No.
Who wants to be goalie?
Comment some hobbies for Lila.
So Nick and I won.
Turn off the cameras.
It's been proven that I am better than Joey in soccer. Finally.
Yeah.
After a year of waiting.
We both had two big mistakes. All-star player.
I was the MVP of the game because I scored one goal, and yeah, that's all I gotta say. I'm the best player.
I just like to say I don't respect Lila. I never will. She's kind of a clown. And also, I'd like to thank the fans.
Hey, Tom.
I was pretty impressed with my performance today. The last goal I whiffed, but I still made the goal, so we got the job done today.
I thought I was going to do a lot better. The ball came to me twice, though, so that's sick. But it's all good. It's all good. Peace.
Kind of exhausting.
I'm
glad I got my hydro flask.
Oh,
yeah,
do you like
this?
Yeah.
I wish I had my
Luke.
Pretty good.
He was MVP.
Yeah.
Saved like four goals.
Yeah. Good job.
You should pick that
victory is mine. Sorry, Joey. Good game. You know, you tried.
You cheated. You hit me in the head with the ball. Tell me kick right now.
Oh, no. Wait, we should ask Luke how he's feeling.
Thanks for watching, everyone. Make sure you like and subscribe to our channel for some great weekly content. See y'all next week. Woo!